Ask and chase a fire, freezer, whisk a leaf, don't you keep a 27 with a beam, a fucker, turn it to a pleaser. Dino, these are corner cheap, to smoke my gas, fucking Weezer, Fendi, die. It's a keeper, mind control, I'm all alone.
What's your shit, Randy Genius? Bring up my channel this time. Digga D, Sav'O, Horrid1. You see? The renovations, they cool streets.
I should go
streets.
On X Factor, innit?
No,
or The
be,
Voice, The
you
Voice.
Should be on The Voice, still.
You know what I mean? They turn around, like, three of them will turn
yeah,
around.
Yeah, they'll be like this. Bro, keep talking. That's what the song's called.
Ah, I thought you said keep talking.
Keep talking. Digga D, Sav'O and Horrid1. He ain't really made a lot of tunes with the CGM man then, but...
I think it's like his first one.
I don't even know, but man, I'm glad regardless. So let's get
or
straight.
Or like his first in a very long time.
Yeah, a long time. Because... He's been on a roll though.
Yeah.
And obviously I see the videos of him back in Penn, but I don't think he's in Penn though. I think it's for a music video.
Must be.
Because why would he be snapping in there? Don't make no sense.
Dumb.
But yeah.
Just dumb.
But yeah, let's get straight to the talk of Jada. We don't!
We don't even have to fucking say it, we just fucking make noises.
Nah, trust me. Hell no.
Oh.
Let's start.
Very basic, but fuck it, it's so catchy.
You know what, it's giving me like a old school garage kind of vibes, you know what I mean? That's what you'd hear, bro.
Nostalgia.
Someone called Nostalgia still.
Yo, keep running your mouth, keep talking, keep running your mouth, keep talking, keep running your mouth till we load up the barrel and run in your house. Keep running your mouth.
It's giving me very like
drive
though, isn't it?
You know what I mean? Shh, I used to have who's that move back, think it's
upside,
pass me
the one. Ooh!
He lost his life, make a boy lose that. Got 2 AMs, went young, flew back. In West, got whacked, I'm into that. It ain't no Billy, gets up, 2 pack. Got Nick 4 AMs, went young, flew back.
It ain't no B got turned 2 pack.
Wait, hold on, because I heard another one as well. Hold on.
That blow of his M-boot, that said he lost his life, make a boy lose that. Got 2 AMs, went young, flew back. In West, got whacked, I'm into that.
In West got waps out into. Bro, is this what Diggs is on?
Diggs, he's hard. He's been hard though, isn't
he? Bro. He lost his life, make a boy lose that. Got 2 AMs, went young, flew back. In West got waps, I'm into that. It ain't no Billy, gets up 2 pack. Got Nick 4M, yeah, I've been through that. Who's that? Who you watching?
What?
I see you commenting on my man's clips. Well, you got him. If you do big, you stay right now and be honest. So I can jump out and put him in a coffin. Made the 4-4 long start knocking. Ring through the door and the bell nearly dropped him. Before we chopped him, she hit the drop. Before she dropped and slot him. Keep running your mouth. Keep talking. Keep running your mouth.
Keep talking.
Keep running your mouth till we load up the barrel and run in your house. Keep running your mouth, keep talking.
Caught him.
Keep running your mouth till we load up the barrel and run in your house.
If I spot him, I got him in 5 on my right and daps on my left, we'll drop him.
Wow.
Off my switch out, off him, turn off switches, jump out, put him in a coffin.
Hey,
nah, they're hard with it.
You know when you're having fun with it.
They're just in the studio chilling off.
Do you know what I mean?
Basing off.
They got chilling. They just got say some, you they go got and some do your snacks thing. There.
Snacks, bro.
FIFA on the side.
FIFA.
Got the fucking. The Yakis and the Wackies.
And the Yakis and Wackies, bro. That's who you need,
that's
bro.
That's what you need.
And they're just in there.
Yeah, you know what I mean? They're taking turns with it, like. Yeah.
I've got him in 5 on my right and that's my left for a second. Switch out off and turn the switches, jump up, put him in a coffin. Shoot that guy, then duck her, drop it. Tell me what more she wanted. Think he lost his shit, he lost it. One man that put his stuff in my pocket. Think they say if I shows we're plotting, ask all of them which one when I got it. If I pull up at them with their spotters, I'll boot off the door, I don't know about knocking. Bro got a rocket in his pocket, corn in his head, or I'll plug my socket. Ends with popping, OT, we're popping, we're lit, our show's gonna crowd doing mosh pit.
Keep running your mouth, keep talking, keep
bro.
Running your mouth.
Keep talking,
keep
this keep is running a tune,
your mouth. Bro, it's giving me them vibes, like.
Yeah, the old school one.
It's just old school, you know like, I mean? It's just a. You see, back in the day, they didn't do the Wahala.
Nah.
They gave you a traditional track, that's
it. That's it.
They went in stew, got the job done, and they went yard, because they had priorities.
It's always like that.
This is this nostalgia.
Yeah.
And the thing is, I think the producer is called Nostalgia.
That's why.
So it's making sense. Let me just quickly confirm that, my G. Prestige.
Prestiged by Prostalgia.
Bloody hell, might as well fucking say prostate. My God. You need a prostate exam? Don't get yourself checked out, man.
Oy.
The producer is called Nasty Ujia.
Oh, okay, Nasty Aljo.
See, basically, hard.
Play on words type of thing.
Play on words.
Keep running your mouth, keep talking. Yeah. Keep running your mouth till we load up the bar and running your They said that I can't go shows with a man in the skip backstage gang and full tension. My cats on pussy ass cappers, rappers, show them man about roll like badges. She walked in the room, big batch, I'm smashing it, attacking it. Big black pole in my pants, she's hacking it. See if I dare her and dogs if she manages, mash up the pooch.
He came on the mic. The thing is, his first word he said was, yo. You know, if a man doesn't do anything else, just says yo, yeah, he's gonna come true and do a mad thing, bro. Like on a scale, on a large scale, it's like this, cool. I told you what it's like.
Said that I can't go shows with a man in the skip backstage gang then full tension. My cats on pussy ass cappers, rappers, show them man about rolling like badges. She walked in the room, big batch, I'm smashing it, attacking it. Big black pole, my bitch, she's hacking it. See if I...
That's what it's like. Yeah. You put the headphones on now.
Says, turn off and we'll speak.
You just, yeah, look, let me hear that a bit.
Turn up my headphones.
Yeah, turn it up a bit. You know what you always hear, like, the music man, they do that on the headphones. Hey, that's hard though.
Yeah.
They're like, turn it up a little bit.
Yeah.
Look, and I was on the JLS with the 10-4 force and I'm kicking down doors with the egg with the balls.
Egg with the balls.
Yeah. Yeah, but you see what I mean is there was no nonsense with this one.
About roll like badges. She walked in the room, big batch, I'm smashing it, attacking it. Big black pole in my pants, she's hacking it. See if I dare her and dogs if she manages. Mash up the pooch, I'm a savage. Everybody knows what I've done with a nank. I put man on stretchers. I can use my hands as well. Smashed up in a matter of seconds.
The thing is, it's like he was
he had to slow it down, he had to be careful.
The Grim Reaper entered the room, watching over the session with his scythe.
Yeah.
They was careful, particular, let's say.
I put man on stretchers, I can use my hands as well. Smashed up in a matter of seconds. Cool, let me get him, let me wet him on paper. He's mashing on words, still see him and shred him. Forget him, no way I forget him. He was talking about shit on their neck, that's enough to get dead. Keep running your mouth, keep talking. Keep running your mouth, keep talking. Keep running your mouth till we load up the barrel and run in your house. Keep running your mouth, keep talking.
But
running your butt.
Cold.
Now, what do you think the mood was when this was said? I think the juxtaposition and the pathetic fallacy that was present at the time. Outside was blue, inside was green. Yes, okay, well
you
done.
You sound like an English teacher, bro.
I should be, but let me hear your thoughts on that track.
It just, like, one word, like, bubbly. Bubbly.
Bubbly.
Bubbly, innit?
I'm so damn bubbly.
Bubbly, do you know what I mean? Like, just fun.
Bro, it was fun, bro.
Keep running your map. Keep running it, you know what I mean?
It's a motive track.
And it's,
and I feel like it could be played in motives.
You know them motives, like, where foam comes up?
Foam and bubbles. And you got bucking balls there as well.
Bucking balls?
Yeah, the ones that they're shipped from Buckingham Palace.
Oh, them ones. They're prestigious. Like.
Yeah, the one that got a queen face on it like this.
but yeah, man.
It's just got them kind of vibes. Like that tune right there, Digga D Sav'O.
Mosh pit type of shit.
Mosh pit, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
Man, them in the circle. They're just like, oh my god, keep running your mouth. It's talking. Oh my god, that song is dusty. You know what I mean? Them man.
Dutty tune.
Them man are on there. I rate it.
Yeah. You heard that Digga D in TGM Dutty tune?
In Dutty tune, I think it's called Keep Talking.
Keep Talking, yeah.
Yeah, something like that. So it was like, keep running your mouth, keep talking. Yeah, I love it, man. Yeah, I love it. Play it on a weekend, you know? No, not during the week, my mom said it. But yeah, man, let's like. Because the tune spoke for itself, as it always does.
Always does, always will, always ever.
Whatever. Well, I'm with it. You know what I mean? You boy the genius. Oh, for this one. Like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, you know we're gonna do this. See you in the next video. You know we're gonna see you in the next video.
We're gonna give it to you the next video.
Give it to you. I'll come on in.
Mine is up. need love. People come, I want it all. Come take it all.